All right, good morning, Christy and Wayne. Yes, indeed. You know what is crazy? I mean, we're wearing our purple today, but
yes.
Gosh, I mean, literally, next weekend is St. Patrick's Day. Can you believe it? How quick that's come. And it's on a Sunday, which means downtown is going to be hopping. So we're going to talk about a little cool deal. If you're in Cleveland, why not turn it into a really cool staycation? Hey, sweetie. I was talking to
Okay, okay. Not, I'm not sweetie.
But, hi, how are you?
I'm good, too.
All right. So, well, you guys are doing some fun stuff because it's St. Patrick's Day is Sunday, which means it falls on the weekend, which means downtown is going to be hopping big time. And so instead of, you know, dealing with all the parking and trying to get here, you guys are offering a nice little staycation package, right?
We are. We're at a really great location. We like to call it the corner of Main and Main here on Main. Euclid and East 9th.
Yeah.
Our street never gets blocked off for the parade, so super ease of access.
Like
valet, stay, drink, play, the whole nine.
Okay.
We have a few activations here in the lobby and over at Betts at the restaurant to help make it better.
Yeah, and we're taking a quick little look, so you have a little fun lobby here. We were underneath our rainbow, so you're encouraging guests to come in and really take advantage and enjoy St. Patrick's Day, right?
Absolutely. Come stay with your family, come stay with your pets, take pictures in front of our rainbow, have drinks. Have good brunch, go see the parade.
Yeah, and this is a pet friendly hotel.
We're more pet friendly than we are people friendly.
because,
as we can see,
doing a great job here. And talk about the activations you guys have.
Absolutely. So we have obviously our big rainbow and leprechaun, great backdrop for photos on Instagram. We have a couple of boards over here where we want guests to participate in sharing what they're lucky, what's lucky for them in their life.
Let's take a look.
Sure.
Okay, so we'll come over here and we will take a look at the board. So you're encouraging, I see some, you know, more positive vibes. Let me see, health and happiness, happy St. Patty's Day. That's what they said. I say St. Patrick's. So you're encouraging guests to come on and put something on here that they're happy for?
Absolutely. We love getting guests to engage with our activations and get them interactive and really talk about what makes our guests human. And so we love luck. We love love. And so guests are encouraged to put what they feel like they're lucky for.
Awesome. Now, so if someone's watching and they want to set this up for them and their significant other or whatever, how do they do so?
Absolutely. Visit us at thescofieldhotel.com. There's options there to connect with a live person. You can book your reservation directly through the website. You can call us, or you can come in and take a picture in front of our rainbow.
That is so cool, and really fun food and libation activations. We're going to talk about that because Betts is connected right here.
Absolutely.
At the corner of Main and Main. All right. St. Patrick's Day right around the corner. Can you believe it? But this will be one of the hottest spots to be in. And like you said, parade route. Perfect.
Perfect. Never gets closed. Ease of access, ease of exit.
What she said. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
All right, sounds like a nice place,
yeah,
a nice
cool.
staycation for St. Patrick's Day. Well, coming up, Fox 8.